the Americans, but rapidly gained command. And here's Alexei Bondarenko, who was the silver medalist in the all-around at the 97 World Championships and expected to be one of the mainstays of the Russian team if they can repeat as Olympic team gold medalists.
Same vault that we saw from Wilson, Townsend, and from Hamm. That handspring, 2.5 fronter, 3 flips around. Very, very difficult. This kid, one of the biggest talents in the world, has not been as competitive in the mental game. Oh, man. Wow. You just don't see this. Landings so incredibly well on this vault. It is so hard to do that.
Bondarenko, who looks so good in podium training on Wednesday, delivering and expecting.
Plane, long trip over to Australia. Had a little bit of a relapse.
Bondarenko 975 on.